make the dive more difficult.
They're going to try to proxy it. They're going to try to push it out. What else can they get done? They need to poke down Viper. They need to get someone down low enough to stop this dive. Lehens, of course, with no ultimate. Chovy with no ultimate, but it still should be an easy pick. They're going to try to force it. That's the ultimate coming out. Perkz is just going to get locked up in the end and taken out. The splash stolen away. Perkz now trying to retreat.
Oh, the Perkz!
He stops the Galio. He walks through it. Perkz! He does it. He survives. I don't know how, but he manages to make it out. Mickey will pay the price with his life, but an amazing escape.